Hello guys, it's Tanklet Dave, and we have very exclusive access today. We are actually inside Bovington Tank Museum's new conservation centre. Behind us are over 100 military vehicles in various different states of restoration. These vehicles span about 70 years of military history and come from all over the world, different periods of armoured warfare. There are vehicles here that have been donated, there are prototypes that the public have never ever seen before that are inside this building, and we're going to walk you around and show you some of these vehicles.
Hey guys, Hales here from TechnapDave.com. Really interesting tank is the Excelsior I'm standing next to now. As you can see, a Cromwell turret, 75mm main gun. What the Excelsior shows us really, above all else though, is that the British at this point in the war hadn't learnt their lessons and were still trying to make those distinctive different streams of tanks. As we proved later on, and as time's gone by, the MBT is the way forward. One distinct tank that does every job. This is an infantry tank, and at that point in the war, infantry tanks were already outdated and pretty much useless, and so was the Excelsior.
If you want to come down to Bovington Tank Museum, look at the bottom of the video, there is a link for Bovington Tank Museum. The public gallery here, as you can hear, is open during the daytime at certain points. Again, the timetables are all on Bovington Tank Museum's website. And I would like to thank Bovington Tank Museum Director for giving us this exclusive access. If you too are a tank nut and you love military vehicles, then please click on the screen to like us on Facebook to follow other interesting stuff. Thanks a lot.